Hi, Purple Oranji here. Today I'm going to show you how I made a working microphone circuit from some simple electronic parts. This video is part one of an upcoming series of videos. These will be shorter but more focused on specific processes and information. They'll be more fun to watch and hopefully you'll be inspired to try to make something yourself. In the end, all the parts will come together and form what is, for now, a secret final project. So let's begin! As part of the larger project, I needed a microphone circuit. After some research, I settled on a simple transistor-based circuit. Some of the main parts needed are an electret microphone, some 10K and 100K resistors, some 100 nanofarad capacitors, a 2N3904 transistor, a 3.5mm female audio jack, breadboard wires, and a breadboard. Not that kind, this kind. This will allow us to prototype the circuit without any soldering. This is how a breadboard works. If you hold the breadboard vertically like this, the positive and negative rails on each side run up and down and are the power rails. So basically, like the colors mark off, from top to bottom, it's one continuous wire. The holes in the middle are component rails that run horizontally and are separated in the right and left side. From here, it's just a matter of assembling the circuit. Just a quick juicy tidbit. How do microphones work? A microphone works by converting sound waves into a small electrical current. Sound waves hit a diaphragm that vibrates, moving a magnet near a coil, creating an electric current, converting sound waves into an electrical signal. In some other microphones, the coil moves within the magnet. So this is how microphones work. Now, back to the build! I started with the electret microphone. I needed to solder some pins onto mine, but you should be able to find ones with pins pre-soldered. Then, I plugged that into the separate component rails for each pin. Make sure you know which is the positive and negative pin. From there, I left myself some space and laid out the components across the board, putting in lead wires where needed to join up the components. Once that was all done, I double-checked to make sure everything was connected right. Fingers crossed, I connected it to a 9-volt power supply and switched it on. Nothing. So I triple-checked the wires and I realized I'd plugged one of the wires into the wrong component rail hole. So I remembered to check, check, and check again. Luckily, there was no blue smoke this time. The second time around, everything worked. I needed to connect this circuit to an amplified speaker because this is a preamp circuit. I can't just connect the speaker to the mic, there just isn't enough power. In another video, I'll be adding an amp to the circuit, so stay tuned. So there you go, a microphone circuit that only needs a few simple components. This is the first part of a larger project. So if you like this video, please give me a like. Hit that subscribe button and check out my other projects. Remember to click the little bell icon to get a reminder of my new videos. Well, that's all for now. See you next time. Bye! Smack me in the face with a rock.